This is BBC One. It's now 4 months since we heard the tragic news that Diana, Princess of Wales, had been killed in a car crash, and the world, it seemed, went into mourning. We now revisit some of the sad moments that we all shared and look back at the eventful and moving life of the People's Princess.